to this world, but up to 90 billion pieces of mail each and every year. Mr. Shatner, we are grateful for this history lesson, but I would like to remind you that some of us bring the laws to Congress, not in the courtroom.
I'll be brief, Your Honor, if you'll give me just one more moment.
One more moment.
Thank you, Your Honor. I think it would be presumptuous of me to remind the court of the federal law that makes it a criminal offense to willfully direct mail or intentionally deliver mail to the wrong party. For the record, Mr. Barra.
For the record, Mr. Chairman.
Your Honor, I'm entering these three letters as evidence. Three letters addressed only to standard laws, as you can see.
What is it?
Do you charter when you come out? See, I changed my grip this year for the first time. I used to do that way, I guess. But now I interlock. But I keep, sometimes I forget the.
You
should. Well, that's why I do it. I'm comfortable now.
Yeah, I'm comfortable. I'm with my daughter back.
Yeah, that's what they said.